What's up, guys? It's Colton here coming at you today with another episode of Honey Pop. We just picked up where we left off in the last video. We had an unsuccessful date with Audrey in the last video, and so we're going to do Lola for this one.
You know what I'm kind of curious about?
Would
you consider yourself an outdoorsy type?
Depends. Like, right now it's fucking beautiful outside, so I wouldn't mind going outside right now when it's nice out. I can't handle the cold. Yes, yes.
Oh,
damn it!
No, come on!
That's me. Are you serious? Okay. Let's get this food. I know she's good, so get it. Have a wing pin, I didn't even know I gave her that. Have a lemon, pineapple, and an orange.
Always
one nice thing
for you to do. Delicious. You couldn't ask for a better snack. I'm so juicy.
I can't fucking get it. Come on. There you go.
Why did you get this?
One more question.
Tell me something about myself.
What did I ask for? How big are your boobs?
What kind of question is that? Deep cup, you really have to know.
Okay, fun fact, I put that video of PewDiePie doing that because that was the actual question that he asked for Lola, so I had to put that in there, so. PewDiePie, don't copyright me, so. Alright, let's go on a date.
It would be rude not to after you asked so nicely.
I did? I don't even think I fucking asked you. Fuck, it's hot in my house. Outdoor lounge.
Hey, I'm glad you asked me out.
Wearing a towel.
This is really nice.
I just copy people's videos. Alright, you like romance. I know you do, and you don't like talent, which I'm surprised you do because how nice you are. But there is a right there.
You're good.
What is that? What is that? Oh. My throat itches. Fucking bitches. Tons of bitches. Look at all these freaking extra moo bells. Oh, I didn't fucking see that. I'm an idiot. We can get a better cinnamon. We can get a better extra moo. Right there. We're good. We are good. Hopefully. Fucking hell. Got an extra move. Wait. No, we still want to move. Oh shit, we gotta eat new berries. The berries.
I love it.
Here's an extra bear. La la la. We are not getting it. We're not getting it this time, boys. Girls, gent, lady, gent, whatever. Shit.
Let's go.
I gotta make some move. Give me something fucking good. Okay, Give me. Yeah, we're not getting it. Dude, this is fucking bullshit. Some fucking bullshit, this is what it is. Ah, fuck you. Yeah, we're not getting it, we're done. Done. Ah! Knew I was gonna fail!
You shitting me?
Well, that was certainly unexpected.
What? It was. Fuck. This shit, man. 6:15. 6:16 now.
Put you on the spot, but I want to know something.
What?
What is it about you that made you approach me, really?
It seemed like you're a really nice group. I've never been with a black girl before, so I want to get into that. Probably the fitting uniform, yours. The fitting uniform. I want to fit the black girl, but she's not going to like that, though.
I knew it. I can't blame you though. I do look good in the uniform.
You do? No, you look better than that. You look better than that. You do.
Do you want to ask you a question?
Yes.
What do you see yourself doing in 10 or 15 years?
A user. Beverly Hills. Working on a movie. 10 years. I promise you that. Still working my ass off to get what I want. Who knows? Last or mystery. Mystery. I think.
True. That's true. You can't deny that.
What's the right answer for that? Alright, one more.
I wonder if you've been paying attention.
Probably not.
Do you know how old I am? I know I've mentioned it.
24!
You have a pretty solid memory.
Alrighty, okay, so we're gonna go to one more girl, and we're just gonna talk for a minute, and then we're gonna pick up with her in the next video. So who do we want to do? Fine. We'll do Jesse.
Good night.
Bye. If they made a movie out of this game, take me to the fucking premiere, because that would be such a fucking good movie. No matter, it doesn't matter if fucking Michael Bay fucking directs it with Tommy fucking Wiseau in it. If they made a movie with this and it was produced by Michael Bay and had Tommy Wiseau, I would still fucking see it because it's Honey Pop, and Honey Pop, it's a fun game. Alright, we'll talk for a minute.
I'm curious whether or not you've been paying attention to me.
Probably not.
When you asked about my education, what did I say to you?
You dropped out because you're fucking Tiffany's mom. You dropped out of high school.
Oh, baby, you did remember.
What if I asked her? Answer her me. Should I do romance? Yeah, she's the... Well, okay. Alright, so we're gonna end the video here, but in the next video, we're gonna pick off with her. So thank you guys a lot for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure you rate, comment, subscribe. Check out my other social medias. See you guys in a future video. Take it easy.